undefeated Oscar De La Hoya with lots more ahead. Could he continue his upward surge in the lightweight ranks? And he sees himself as a back away, lost his balance as he took that jab. It looks like Dill, somewhat uneducated, plans to exploit that. There's a right hand from De La Hoya. Seconds of round number one, scheduled for 12.
Stop the bell.
De La Hoya still trying to find the range, flicks out the right hand here in California with large ambitions. Clean up the lightweight titles and move on.
And De La Hoya now is starting to back Avila off.
Avila, but your point's well taken, Gillett. While he is jabbing, he's not getting close to his by in this round. And lands the right hand in round number two.
Nice combination by De La Hoya. Look at that leverage on those punches. Sometimes you really have to remind the guy of that. But you can't jab and get out.
Polished professional. He knows he's got lots to learn 15 fights into his career. Good run down into the down.
Well, Tim, those cuts on tight eye.
That's trickling down over the bridge of his nose. So De La Hoya starting to flush it. And he walks him back with a combination.
He must have hollow bones.
A little short to the right hand, lands a left behind it though. Wants the more distinguished titles.
And again,
concentrating on against the taller De La Hoya, but Gill pointed out he hasn't been able to get close enough. Already up 5 pounds from his Olympic weight in 1992.
You have the guy bob and weave underneath the claws now. Somebody has got to start doing it.
Get inside the long arms of De La Hoya, and he takes a tough left hand.
Up that jab. If you can't hit a guy with a jab, you're not going to be able to hit him with anything.
He did score the left hand there, and De La Hoya fired right here, pardon me. Stop for the doctor to examine. Oh, lands a right hand and a left. Championship, he is 15-0 against the challenger Avila, and Avila just rocked De La Hoya. Avila and Red, the challenger, and De La Hoya in a little bit of trouble, trying to get Kent to tie him up. He's never had to do that as a pro.
Now he's much more effective, even if he doubles up that left hand to get closer.
And now De La Hoya backs Avila back to the rope. They're just a few blocks away from Oscar De La Hoya.
And a big left hook to the body by De La Hoya.
Drives up. He's backing up. De La Hoya on the mark. And lands the left hand. Misses time. Coming to the end of the seventh. A good jab from De La Hoya.
Stop at the bell.
From the Olympic in Los Angeles. In line with Gil Clancy and Andrew Jason. De La Hoya banging.
To the body,
and then back more leverage in that body shot. There's a right hand back from Avila that landed. Good counter. The right hand from
the ability now, and he has been stepping in with some punches.
De La Hoya backs up Avila. A lot of swelling there as well. He's taken a lot of punishment there. Two good body shots from De La Hoya. Avila, final seconds of the eighth.
Punch has a three.
And Avila scores inside, but De La Hoya backed him right up. On the 130-pound WBO crowd, he stopped Jimmy Vidal in 10 rounds. Old De La Hoya, as we see it since the first round,
he is a lot closer to De La Hoya now than he has been earlier.
cover up, finally gets a grip. And now again, there's one on each side, and they're stopping it. That one on the outside corner ripped open in the last exchange.